guys, welcome to the SuperEyeEye channel. Today we're going to be seeing if we can get an Argentavis today. Argentavis?
Argentavis.
Argentavis, it
is. Argentavis.
So, we're going to get the Argentavis and see if we can tame it, because I don't have one.
No. Look at that angry pumpkin.
So, yeah, I made a new character because the last one I had, the game kept killing me just for having it. I'm not even going to say how, but...
Come on, let's go.
Whatever, let's go.
I'll show you on my map where you can get them at.
Yeah, if you're on a private server.
Host server. So, as you, where you can get them at is that big squiggly...
Big squiggly. Go at the big squiggly right there on the top right, down, left. Man, I'm not sure where this big squiggly is. Where is it?
It's the big squiggly mess.
Where's the big squiggly?
Okay, it's the easiest thing to spot right there.
Alright, then where's the big squiggly? Because I'm not sure
I see the big squiggly. On top of us.
Oh man, I see two islands on top of us. Which two islands? Where's the big squiggly?
I don't know. The middle and the top.
I still do not. Do you see the top left area where you see that snow, the white parts at sea? Yeah, that's where you have to go to get an Argentavis.
No. You can go there and the big squiggly lines.
What big squiggly?
That's in a circle. That almost looks like an eyeball. It's the only thing that's on my map. That does not look like land.
Big squiggly. I do not see a big squiggly anywhere.
Oh my god. Oh, but forget about that. So, as you can see, we got a new improved boat. We put wooden foundations on it, two ramps, a few torches, a refining forge. And then we got a smithy. Just in case
we got a smithy.
Some metal, and then what was it?
Your itty bitty voice ain't gonna be explaining anything today, I don't think so. We got torches
We got green.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present.
You're going the wrong way.
No, I'm not.
Oh yeah, the fastest way to get there is going on the left. Do not go on the right at all costs if you want to die from crocodiles.
Do not go there on the right. Crocodiles.
So, it usually takes about maybe five, six, seven minutes to get to the island. I don't know.
Anybody voice.
Okay. At least it don't look like a mad hungry... Hungry.
A mad hungry?
Yes, I was trying to say hungry. A mad hungry pumpkin. That keeps glitching half the time. Look at that.
Nah, I don't know. On my screen, it's perfectly smooth. Why does your guy look like a gorilla?
You.
No. He looks exactly like... what's that thing called? The Robo Ape from Nuclear Throne. If you were to see it on my screen. Like, do the orbit camera.
Orbit camera.
That almost looks like it. If you just had a...
I have fur armor on.
Cyborg face.
Extra protection from the cold.
I don't know. I just have a lot of fortitude.
I don't know if the... Like, does the armor work by itself? Like, if you just have it a piece each? Or does it work by, like, having the full set of armor? Because I still don't know yet. I have to test that out.
Ouch.
Because
if it
does act like that, we have to have a full piece of armor. That's kind of... It's really hard to get pelt.
Cheese skate.
Oh, there's the red green tower. Light. No, I meant the red
green
tower.
Green light.
The red tower.
And then what's back there? The blue?
Yeah, the blue. Then the green is all the way over there.
When has a boat ever drifted? Just look at this. I can't make a drift sound.
Because it's parked car. Where are we going? Oh yeah, where are the war drums?
Remember? we had to take him off the boat because the T-Rex nearly destroyed them.
Oh wow, the poor boat. Ow. I hit the microphone stand. So let's see, how many sharks can we spot?
Sharks. How many sharks?
How many sharks can we spot? Probably none. Maybe. Depends.
Water's not clear enough.
Yeah, definitely not clear
tired
enough.
Tired today. It's Mondays. No one likes Mondays. Oh, it's that thing over there. Look at it. Look to the left. There it is.
Where is what?
That thing.
What thing?
To the right more. Go to the right more. There.
Oh, it's the gorilla. See how I'm slow motion running?
Yeah, although people can't see my screen, which sucks.
I know. That means we'd have to plug two game captures into two computers.
No. Yeah. We are not doing that.
We should do a video on, let people see how we record.
But it's so messy with cords.
It's not messy. It's just disorganized. Hey, I guess the job done. Oh, I think I saw a shark.
Nope, all you see is coral.
Corral.
There's a turtle under us.
Nope, goodbye turtle.
How long is it going to take until we get there?
Not too long. It's usually that island that's right before you get into the Arctic area. See how it's like sticking out?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Why are you looking underwater?
I don't know.
So yeah, best thing to do for an Argentavis is try to solo it out, like keep it away from its
group
or pack of birds. I'm pretty sure there was a different name for a bunch of birds. Oh, flock. Yeah, that's what it was. Keep it away from the flock and then just shoot it with trank arrows and then make sure you protect it as much as you can.
Make sure you have a sword.
No, you don't need a sword. I just hope there's no saber-tooth walking around on the island.
I don't like saber-tooth anymore after what happened last time.
Oh, there's a shark.
Really?
Yep, I saw one. It was blue.
Why is the boat so glitchy for you?
I don't know.
How about you drive it?
Sure?
Yes.
Want me to drive? You sure you aren't gonna fall off like you always do? And have a shark come and eat you and then lose all your stuff? Like you always do?
No, I don't. That was Legs McGraffy.
And this is someone.
Literally, I named it someone.
Level 51.
How did I hurt myself just punching the air?
You hit the smithy.
I was punching the air. How does that work?
We almost there? Yeah, I think we're almost there.
I see mountains ahead. What was that? The blue tower again?
I think the T-Rex. The dragon was the green one, if I remember. But you need stuff, like you need a lot of stuff to summon those. And you need five people to fight the bosses. Which is kind of strange because you can't fight them on here because you only have four.
Hey, just go all Spinosaurus or something. Bring Gooberina.
No, I mean like you can only activate it with five people. Like, there has to be five. Unless they change it on this, where it can be four. Then we just need one more person to play with us. Stop making fun of my
itty bitty voice?
Yes.
I can see the mic and it barely picks you up.
Because it's Monday. Everyone got done with school and stuff and you're just gosh.
I'm farther away from the mic and it picks me up.
Because I'm not better two sound surround speakers.
Sound surround?
I said sound surround.
Sounds around.
Sounds round.
Sounds round. Sounds round. Sounds triangle. Sounds square. Sounds rectangle. Sounds polygon.
Oh, what color light is that? Oh.
White.
And there's a bird. Let's like get on land.
Let's like get out of here, bro.
Well, there's a scorpion over there.
Trick shot.
Won't be able to hit that.
Yeah, you will.
Wait, how many is that flying at once?
One. It's just the reflection in the water.
I think you actually did hit it.
I see my problem here.
Okay, you're gonna have to be careful because there's a scorpion.
What? Where? Ugh, I ain't doing that.
Oh, why is my ground glitching?
I don't know.
You think you'll be able to hit him? Like, aggravate him? You missed. I'll watch our backs.
Huh?
Oh, that'd be the perfect time to do it.
I hit that! Come on!
How many arrows do you have? Oh.
Come on! I'm hitting this thing, like, all the time!
Whoa, why is my ground? That's freaky.
Okay, come on. This one's gotta make aim. It.
Gotta aim, like, a little bit. There you go.
Okay, just misses by one... Whoa. 1 centimeter.
Come on, you can hit it. I believe in you.
Or, I'm hitting something else.
Don't go
like that
way.
One over there.
Don't.
No?
Scorpions.
We can kill the scorpions.
We'll get you that bird. Don't worry. You have to wait until he, like...
Does what?
Comes over here.
Waddles over here. I'm gonna hit it with a rock.
You won't be able to hit that with a rock. Okay.
Yeah, it was pretty close that time.
Oh, there's two scorpions. Don't go in the water, are you crazy?
Why not?
Let's go in the boat.
There's no other way to, like, hit this thing.
Yeah, let's go in the boat. Safer if we went on the boat instead of you getting eaten by a shark. Okay.
Where'd it go? Forever. It's right there.
Okay.
Hi.
Wait until I stop
the boat.
There's
no way I can miss this.
Wait until I stop the boat. Wait until I stop the boat.
Okay. Oh.
Now is the perfect time. If you didn't hit...
I still did not hit that. What the heck?
Oh, that was a perfect time.
I still can't hit it.
Now is the perfect time. You're missing all your chances with your bow and arrow.
Come on. Ah! Run! This thing's about to kill me.
It's not. If anything, it's trying to get me because I'm the closest to it. Ooh, you better run. Get off the boat now.
I can't!
Oh, run! Here it comes. And...
Oh, no, it's trying to get you.
That's why I wear armor. Oh, don't run too far.
No! Oh, no, 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 no.
Don't run too far.
What's it doing? Is it trying to grab me?
No.
Oh, it's running away.
Oh, here comes a scorpion.
Where? Where? Where?
Behind me.
Oh. Let's focus on the scorpion now. Oh,
oh, it went to sleep.
Let's kill that thing before it, like...
wakes up?
Yeah. When I hear the bird...
The bird ran away.
Oh, there it is!
Careful not to kill it. Oh, it's coming back to get me. Or the meat. Oh!
Oh!
Got
oh.
him. We don't know what level it is.
Level 1. It's level 1.
Oh.
And I'm stuck on it. Do you see me?
Yeah, are you really stuck?
Yes, I'm stuck. I'm doing some weird dance.
Look at you. Why does my game keep doing that? Do you see that?
No. Okay, I'm stuck.
You're gonna have to wait until it's tamed. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to wait.
I can't. What happens if I... And now this parachute is going to be stuck on me.
And it's dark.
I forgot to turn up my gamma.
Yeah, I'm like applying gamma. So you can
Look,
see.
Look, this parachute is stuck on me. I can't do anything.
You okay with the level 1?
Yeah. It's better than no bird.
Yeah, it's true. Did you see that?
What? Oh, that?
Yeah.
Now I see it.
Wait, can you pick up the shells?
No. No. I'm literally stuck. I can't move anywhere.
What is that?
Check it.
What is that?
Check it.
How do I check it? I can't just
look at it. Just go forward.
I am. I mean, it looks like it's just a waterfall, but why is it glowing like highlight blue?
Check it.
I can't check it.
I'll look at it then.
I don't have a spyglass. I guess it's
just
the water.
Yeah, it looks like a cave.
Really?
Look at it. Sorta.
Well, we haven't found the cave yet, so...
Do we have a narcotic?
Yeah. Plus 0 levels, it will level up.
Wow. No, maybe we should tame a different one.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, this one would fit the Moltres name you're gonna put on it.
I guess.
I mean, it's like red and orange. So how's parachuting?
I don't know, I've been here for hours now.
Okay. Nah, I can't break it.
Just look at that! Look at me!
I don't know what you're doing.
I can't get out of here. I'm stuck.
Well, have fun being stuck.
Wait, host barrier. Get me out with the host barrier.
You sure?
Yeah.
What if it sends you a little bit too far?
Just get me out with the host barrier.
Okay. If it sends but not you wild birds. Oh, there's an alpha something.
Run back, run back,
Wait,
run back.
Wait, I want to see what that alpha thing is. Oh, it must be an alpha predator because the stegosaurus are fighting it. Oh, I want to know what it is so bad.
Pull me closer.
Might be a scorpion. Ooh, maybe it's an alpha bird.
How's the barrier not showed up yet? How has the barrier?
There are way too many birds. Oh, that whatever that alpha thing is, I want it.
Oh, I almost got pushed. I almost. No! I wanted to, like, get out. I'm stuck.
I don't want to die. Especially to a scorpion, because there were two of them, and one of them disappeared, and I don't know where it is. Must have got eaten by the birds.
I'm still stuck here.
We're going to have to stay stuck there for a while. Okay, let me get rid of my gamma now.
Itty bitty voice.
Orbit camera.
What happens if I do that? Oh, that looks so weird.
Wait, what if it's a alpha bird? Like Argentavis. That would be cool. Oh, did it
get closer?
Is that a baby? No, it's not a baby bird.
Just I don't want to get close 30 more to that. Distance. 30 more distance. Almost there. 10, and if you go any more forward, you will. Oh, there we go. I'm free.
You're free?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I don't want to get too close because there's way too many birds.
I can do that. Oh, wait, there's a bird right there. Do you want to capture it?
Nah, let it fly. Better go to your Argentavis.
Ah, oh, finally got that.
So it counts as you taming it. It's almost done. I think. Yeah, it's almost done. You better go buy it.
Where is it?
Over here. Gonna name it Mole Trace.
Oh, look at those eyes.
Let me see.
I'm stuck.
Oh wow, triangles.
That was on. I keep
what
pressing
is up
the
with
RT
you and pressing
button.
RT.
I have no idea why.
You're gonna end up killing your bird.
No, I will not. For some reason, my finger just keeps spazzing out doing
that. Are you
that.
Trigger happy?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
Wow, this is a nice wide open area. Just way too many birds over here.
Wait a minute, it shows the chest plate, the shirt covering my arms, the back of my arms, and the gloves covering the front of the arms. But when I punch, it shows the back of my arms uncovered.
Yeah. It's just how it works. Oh.
Name it.
You do it. Wow, it's only level one.
This sucks.
Better take the narco berries from it.
Oh, its weight is so low.
No, that's actually really high. It's way better than a pterodon. Oh yeah, forgot. Here you go. Mole Trace. Molten
cake.
Really?
Molten cake. Alright, come on, let's go.
Oh, you're a fly?
Yeah.
Okay. Now let's see, will there be any danger when we get back? Better be careful, you only have 750 stamina.
Can I land on the boat? Can I land on the boat? Okay. Molten cake.
Remember, don't touch the water when you're flying or you'll fall off.
Oh, look, it is like yellow and red.
It's more brown and orange and all that. At least you got a good colored one. That was only level one.
Why do these things look like vultures?
Because, I don't know, like, they do look like vultures, but I just remember reading the wiki thing, or the survivor profile, that it was, different. It was just something different. Trust me, you're not gonna go fast. But the good thing about you having level 1 is that you can choose what stats you want it to be leveled up in. So what kind of, like, we're gonna make it?
A carrier.
Carrier. So have a lot of weight.
Yeah.
You'll need stamina too. So do you like weight, stamina, and then health? So that way it can last long, like it'll be a stay alive more.
Oh yeah, it needs a boost of health.
Yeah, it only has like 300.
But first I'll focus on weight.
Oh, there's an ichthyosaur that's stuck. Look at it. It's gonna die from... No oxygen.
No oxygen.
I wish the plans for Zombies Garden Warfare beta would work. Like, I don't know if they closed it. Voice.
Microphone isn't picking you up that well.
I don't know if they closed it or, like, they're just not fixing it at all. Oh, there's a shark.
Megalodon.
I really want to make full fur armor. I think we need guns before we can do that. And I don't know where to find a lot of metal at. Oh, there's a pterodon. Are you just enjoying your,
yeah.
Flight on it? Isn't it big?
Yeah.
But I guess it's not bigger than the Quetzal if you can build a platform saddle on it. I mean... Wait, how much... metal do you need to make a brontosaurus saddle?
What's a brontosaurus?
I mean, not the saddle, but the platform one.
I don't know. I don't have the blueprint. Since, you know, I start all over.
Maybe I do. I don't know. But we gotta make one of those.
You put more chest into your voice. And oxygen. Then it won't be so itty-bitty, dear.
Yeah, but sometimes people like a nice calm.
Then maybe get closer to the microphone.
I am closer to the microphone. At least it's picking me like halfway up. What is that? Oh, that's a shark.
What's that?
What's what?
That.
Flying?
That.
Dimorphodon. The thing that attacks the rider, not really the dinosaur.
Oh, I hate that thing.
There's the monkey.
Can I pick it up?
I don't know. I have to check what you can pick up again with the birds. What's that ichthyosaur?
Oh, I couldn't pick it up.
Nope. Can only pick up, like, medium dinosaurs.
The turtle?
Mm-mm. Medium and small stuff.
Oh, so that thing?
No, you can't pick that
compy.
Up. Oh yeah, you can pick up a compy.
I'm gonna put it on the boat.
No, it's gonna attack me.
I'm gonna put it on the boat.
No. It's gonna attack me and then I'm gonna lose my armor. You already dropped it.
Yes.
Using that, your pickup move uses a lot of your stamina. I think it uses like 100. Holy crap, you only have 100 stamina. Oh, that was your character. Like, your bird's useless. How are you gonna get anywhere? Oh, you better be careful. You just wasted 200 stamina.
No, I didn't. Yes, I did.
Oh, and there's a shark right there. You better rest.
Poor Dilophosaurus is now getting eaten by a shark.
Oh, there's that pink dodo.
Yeah.
Better hurry up and catch up.
Once we go back, what should we do?
I'll be in.
Alright.
Because the whole goal was this, was to tell people how to get Argentavis in.
Yeah.
We got one.
But I'm going to do something else once we go back home.
What, gonna paint your saddle?
No. Gonna do something,
Finally learn not to die.
How do I describe it? What?
Finally learn not to die.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm gonna do something, exciting.
Not die? From a 2-foot drop and then go plummeting into the Earth's core?
You know that's not fine. I lost my stuff 5 times. From that.
Where can we find a cave at? That's what I want to do. Look for a cave.
Found a cave.
It's not a cave.
Yeah.
It's just a rock formation.
No, it's a cave.
You're in a mountain area. You gotta be careful.
Why? There's nothing here.
Yep. Okay, but say that when a snake or something pops up. Because snakes like to be at the caves. Which is annoying, because... Too bad they're not tameable. I mean, I really want one. There's gotta be a way to be able to tame them.
Ha! Did it!
Okay. Wait, I just thought of something. If you can't tame it using poison, since they're immune to it, why don't you just use a slingshot?
I don't know.
Like, if they're immune to poison, then just use a slingshot or use a club and make it go unconscious. Or use a packy and make it go unconscious, like... I don't know, I'm gonna have to test that out. And try just to fight a snake with a slingshot. Well, of course, I'll have a dinosaur to
back me up.
Yeah, just in case if I start dying from the stupid poison that it has.
I see our base inbound.
Yeah, and it's foggy.
What does LT do?
You pick up stuff.
What does RT do?
You attack. I don't think attacking uses 100 stamina. Go park your bird.
There, I finally have a bird.
Yeah, and
I was fine with the Pteranodon, you know? I was completely fine with that. I almost died. It's still following you.
I was following me.
Look at that bird.
I like the color you put on your saddle. Well, everybody, that'll be the end of this episode. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah. And we'll see you later. Bye.
Wait, I gotta think of a I gotta think of a pun real quick. Nice to fog you.
No. No. Wait, let's really think of something funny. I got nothing.
Never seen that frog coming?
No.
Okay, that'll be it.